Now I would like to tell you about my daily activities. Happy watching!
Usually, I get up at 4 o'clock a.m. every morning, and then I go to bathroom to take a bath and take a bush of water. I will pray subuh together and reciting Holy Quran, and after that, I will join program in my camp. After program in my camp, I always tidy my room every morning, and I prepare for good to be easy at 7 o'clock p.m. After join program at 10:30, usually I always buy vegetable in market, and then I will cook by myself. After cook and eat, I take a rest and get up for pray zuhur and prepare for join class again at 1:30 until at 4:30 p.m. All the
times I have just rest in my camp, and now I want to go to water and pray Asar. At 5:30, I want to pray together and join program in BC. After that, at 7:15, I will go to BC again for study 90 speaking until at 8:30.
Usually, if I have just arrived from BC, I'm not directly sleep, but sometimes I'm study maybe just until 10 minutes. And now I have done pray Isa and brush my teeth, and now I will sleep.
Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget like, comment, share, and subscribe. Bless you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you. The way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go